What up with it?
Q hollering at you.
Auntie.
Welcome to the channel.
If you are new to our channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button right now.
Hit that thing one time. We greatly appreciate you. You took and the time mama. To do so. Oh. Hey. Billie Eilish. All. Not some. Not oh. most. All the good girls go to hell. Hey.
Shit.
Let's see what she talking about.
Slings?
That's what it looked like. Flying, eh? Hey, yo. Okay, it's creepy.
My little chauffeur is lonely.
Okay. First of all, I feel like I need to pray before I get cursed or something. But so far, the production quality.
Shit.
Yeah.
Standing there, killing
time. Ooh, you're jamming,
okay.
Animals, evidence. Turn the gates up more like a picket fence. Once you get inside, I've got friends but can't invite them. Hills burn in California. My turn to ignore ya. Don't say I didn't warn ya. All the good girls go to hell. Cause even God herself has enemies and wants to.
You're trying to encapsulate. It's jamming, but it's kind of like, hold on,
come
wait a
on,
minute.
Let me listen to the lyrics first.
Yeah, no, hold on.
Make sure I ain't saying no.
She already said the pearly gates looking like a picket fence. You heard me. Way better. You got
exactly.
It. Hey, bless up.
Water starts to rise, and heaven's out of sight. She'll want the devil on.
Devil on the team.
My Lucifer is lonely.
Lucifer is lonely. My Lucifer is lonely.
Look at you, needing me. You know I'm not your friend without some greenery. Walking wearing feathers. Peter should know better. Your cover up is caving in. Man is such a fool, why are we saving him? Poisoning themselves now. Begging for our help. Wow. Hills burn in California. My turn to ignore ya. Don't say I didn't want ya. All the good girls go
yeah.
Hell. Cause even God
she barely clearly said husband in California. My time to annoy you, I believe she said. My turn to annoy you. Don't say I didn't warn you.
Shit.
He's graphics though, for real. Like a legit movie.
And heaven's out of sight. She'll want the devil on her team. My Lucifer is lonely.
I'm gonna sing like a story of a woman scorned. Like she was trying to be good to her husband and all that. She said, alright, so you wanna play? And now I'm about to go all the way left.
Damn, she went all the way left.
All the way left. At least that's what I think I picked up from it. Hey.
Said she wasn't devil on her
side. Hey, I'm scared to even look up the lyrics. I'm about to go wash my ears, man. But that's a dope video, though, for real. Like the song itself in the video is
that
jamming.
It was crazy.
is jamming and the video graphics straight, but it makes you be like, hold on. I need some clarification.
Right.
Before I celebrate.
That's why I'm like, Lord, it won't me.
But hey, all the production, everything, you know what I'm saying? Overall, it's dope. Yeah, I gotta be careful about what I say about dope. But overall, the production, you know what I'm saying? You get what I'm talking about. The song sonically and visually, that joint was dope. It's dope. What's going on? All that stuff. Hey. That's pretty dope. But man, we already know. We got analysts out there. Go ahead, break it down. Put it down in the comment section below. Break down what it's really about. Break down the story. That's just what I perceive from a woman's scorn. You know what I'm saying? But why they providing that beautiful analysis and opinions on the video and song? What can they do for us if they don't mind?
Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to our channel.
And we greatly appreciate if you took the time to do so. Bless up, man. Bless up.
I need to look her up.
Woo. Until next time. Oh. Until next time. Peace. See, I don't know what that was.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know what that was for real.
Yeah, no. Nah. What a hole of oil.
All right, man.
No, but for real, what the fuck was that?